Hi everybody, don't forget to subscribe, you help the channel tremendously. If some of you guys from Haiti looking for an airline, there's an airline called HAS, H-A-S. I'm right now at the airport from Jacmel. Okay, I'm right now at the airport from Jacmel. And this is the gate, this is the main road. That's the road to go to Raymond Debain. Okay, it's a nice road. So if you're from Jacmel in Jacmel, Haiti, you're flying the airport. This is what you do. I don't know the street. I don't know the name of the street, but it's the street you go to Raymond Debain. Raymond Debain. It's a very popular beach there. That's the road, and that's the airport. I believe that's the airline. Okay. So this is how it is. You come here. This is the place. I'm about to take some pictures, take some videos. Okay, guys. That's the gate. That's inside. That's inside the place. And this is the front desk for the airport. This is the way the airport looks like. Pretty nice. That's a security guard right there. Yeah, there's some people that are going to Port-au-Prince. Some people are traveling. Like me, I'm traveling. I'm leaving the country and going to take the airport. That's $175, guys. Since I'm in Canada. This is Canada. Okay, there's a lot of people walking in. You know, but that's the best way to do it. There's plane coming in. People pick up plane, people took off from here. Okay, the flight is about, I think, 20 minutes, but they said 30 minutes. Okay. That's the whole place right there, guys. I hope you got my camera is good, because those people doesn't like people taking pictures. So, hopefully, guys, I'll show you how I'm gonna get on the plane, what type of plane it is. Okay, the name is HAS, H-A-S, I believe. Okay. They have online also, they have an email address. Let me see if I can get the email address. Okay, guys, this is HAS Airline. That's from Jacmel, you know. And this is a small plane. There's about 5 people on the plane.
And yeah, bro.
Yeah, just started. This is inside the plane. I think this is fine. Machine is supposed to chauffeur. Alright. And then we on. And they got 3 people in the plane, guys. It's the pilot. By the way, guys, if I'm not scared, because I have experience in small plane. This is how the back look like. Okay, that's for people who are gonna just come to Haiti. If you don't have Haiti, you will be able to get a sunrise. Guys, he's doing a check on the engine. Just remind me of the small plane I used to fly, you know. They about take 5 people. They take 5 people. I think you can squeeze another 6 people here, guys. You can squeeze 6 in there, plus the thing in there. But today it's only 4 of us is in there. 3 of us. And 3 of us and the pilot. This is very cool.
great landing, man.
Thank you. Very good. Very smooth, though. Very smooth.